The Algerian military has confirmed that 9 soldiers were killed and 2 injured on Friday in an ambush by what it calls a terrorist group in the northern Ain Defla region. Al-Qaeda's North African wing had already claimed on social media that it carried out the attack, speaking of 14 killed. It's reportedly the Algerian military's highest losses for over a year. Algeria has become one of North Africa's most stable states and is a key ally in the Western campaign against Islamist militancy.